students, I deem it a great privilege and honor to propose the vote of thanks today on the 37th annual day of DAV BHEL School. I thank the Chief Guest, Professor P.S. Murthy, the Department of Metallurgical and Materials Engineering, Institute Professor Girija R. Muralidharan, Chair Professor, Indian Institute of Technology, Madras, Chennai, for accepting our invitation, distributing prizes, and giving a scintillating talk. Sir, we thank you for your wishes and the crystal clear message. Thank you very much for enunciating the difference between goals and means. We will give our best in what we do, and we will be the best wherever we go. We will enjoy what we do. I thank the members of DAV Management, Sri Vijay Kumar Gauhar, Secretary, DAV BHEL School, Sri Atul Nandya, Financial Controller, DAV BHEL School, and Mrs. N. Bina, Headmistress, DAV Nursery School, Gopalpuram, Chennai, for their presence at this function and their continued support and guidance. I thank the BHEL Management, Sri S. Kannan, GM, Finance, BHEL, DAV, Sri C. Rajasekaran, Senior Manager, HR, BHEL, DAV, Ranipet, and the BHEL Management for being a pillar of support in all our endeavours. I thank the BHEL Civil Department, RC members, and the VRB Sound Service Development, and a special thanks for the all people who cleared the water stagnation in RC this morning. I thank our principal, Sri K. Karpaya, for his unremitting work and guidance. I thank all the teaching and non-teaching staff for having done their assigned tasks exceedingly well. I thank all the participants and students for making this annual day a great, grand and special one. I thank you all once again.